Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. You are watching Google Chrome tutorials. In this video I will show you how to delete our activity manually in Google Chrome browser. When we use Google Sites, Apps and Services, some of our activity is saved in our Google account. If we don't want this, we can see and delete these activities. Also, we can stop saving most of the activity at any time. To delete our activity manually, sign in with our Google account. After this, click on the profile and select Manage your Google account. In the left navigation panel, select Data and Personalization. In right panel, scroll down. Under Activity and Timeline, please click on My Activity. In Google My Activity page, we can see the list of all our activity in Day by Device. Again, come to top, click on More, that is three dots next to Search Your Activity. From the options, please select Delete Activity By. Here we need to select the time range from where you want to delete. I'm selecting last hour. And here we got 1 hour deleted. And automatically it will delete those activities without asking any confirmation. So be careful while selecting the time range. We can also delete individual activity items. Scroll down to the activity, click on three dots. And from the options, please select Delete. Before this, if you want to see the details of this activity, click on Details. After checking the details, click on three dots and select the Delete option. Similarly, I want to delete Android Launcher. Like this, we can delete any activity here. In Google My Activity page, we can view our activity as bundles or individual items. To change our views, click on More at the top and select to Item View. Similarly, we can select Bundle View. Also, we can enter activity name to search those activities. For example, I'm typing Google and hit Enter. Then it will show the Google Apps and Services. Similarly, I want to search YouTube. Then it will show those related activities only. If we want, we can delete them. Not only this, we can also view the activity by date or product and then delete it. Let's check it. Filter by date and product. On the top, it is showing filter by date option. And below, it is showing filter by Google product. It is showing ads, Android, Assistant, Chrome, Developers, Discover, and so many options. First, I want to filter by date. I want to view yesterday's activity. And click on Apply, and it will show only the YouTube items in these days. Let's type Google. After this, I want to filter by product. Let's remove Google. Click on Filter by Date and Product. This time I want to select Chrome and click on Apply. Then it will show the result. After this, to delete the activities, click on three dots for each activity and select to delete. Otherwise, if you want to delete entire activity of the day, click on trash icon. And to delete all items, come to top and click on more. In this, please select to delete results. Then we will get a confirmation window. If you are ready, click on delete option. Like this, we can delete our activities manually in Google Chrome browser. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.